Schoolers led the push for more strict gun control laws. It comes in response to the Parkland, Florida school shooting that left 17 students and staff dead. Well, demonstrators in Winston-Salem didn't let the rain or snow stop them from spreading their message. This was the scene at Corpining Plaza this afternoon. Demonstrators held signs and delivered their pleas for more rules when it comes to gun control and preventing mass shootings like the one at Stoneman Douglas High School in Florida.
I'm here to honor my niece who was killed in Parkland, Florida, and express my opinion to the people here that I think that gun violence is a problem in this country, and we have to hold our government officials accountable and have them do a better job protecting us.
People in downtown Greensboro also marching side by side in this national movement. Hundreds of people gathered at the governmental center just before 2 p.m. From there, they marched for 17 minutes to LeBauer Park. The huge crowds included teachers, students, and concerned parents. A majority of them held signs and posters asking for stricter gun laws. Participants chanted, "Enough is enough," and "Vote them out." Some students say this March for Our Lives movement gave them a chance to share how they've been feeling for weeks.
I'm a junior and I want to make it through my senior year next year without worrying about my school being shot up or anything.
Students tell us even though this rally is over, going forward is when the movement begins.